guys. I'm on my way to one where the customer is saying it's cutting on and off and on and off. It's cooling, but what he's describing is short cycling. So let's go see what we find.
Well, we have arrived, and I'm not quite hearing it short cycle. Maybe it is. Been to this house before and did a preventive maintenance. It's got a going out on low pressure. See if we're losing a call. Yep. All right, let's see if I'm losing a call from the thermostat. if I lose a call from the thermostat, it's going to go in a time delay. But I am losing a call from the thermostat. Oh, you see what's doing this? This right here. That right there is what's causing it to short cycle. I'll try and catch it. My yellows, and it's broken by that electric company box. The electric company box is supposed to cause it to stay off for a little while after there's a power supply issue.
Ow. Holy smokes, that shot me.
Dang. This contactor. This right here is for an electric air cleaner, and it cycles on air pressure. That could be easily replaced with a relay that just cycles on a call for the fan to come on. Thank you. these two wires here are what go to that electric box to let it know when it has lost power. The idea behind that is to decrease a large surge for power if there's been a local power problem. When they restore power, everybody's air conditioner wants to come on at the same time, or all within a certain time period. Most thermostats nowadays have a 5-minute time delay in them, so there's really no point for that right there. Power companies are coming up with other ways to regulate the power supply or your air conditioner they want to put on. Look at that. They want to put on a programmable thermostat that they can control in some cases. I haven't seen them doing that around here, but I've heard about it. All right, let's see if I've got enough room for both of these to go in the lugs. So cut off that part that got hot. I'm going to cut off a little more. Of course, this one has not gotten hot. This is a R22 system that was not used for several years, maybe as much as 10 years, when I came out to do the preventive maintenance. All right. supply. Other side over here. All right, we got orange and red on one side, black on the other. Same thing up here. Make sure I didn't unplug anything. Let's put power back to it. All right. We got power. We just need to wait for it to come on. All right, on that one, I had to go back in the house and turn the thermostat down to get it to come on. But it did come on and ran just fine. No other problems. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.